So when it comes to styling the Puma RS Fast, there are two ways to go about it. But before we jump into the outfits, if this is our first time meeting, my name is Bryson, and on my channel, Bryce Kicks, I make men's how to style videos. So if you've ever wondered how to wear a pair of sneakers, I'm your guy. But let's jump into the outfit. So for the first one, you saw me pair these with a pair of skinny jeans and a button-up shirt. And what I love most about this shoe is that it's a great hybrid between a bulky dad shoe and a sleek, fast running sneaker. And because of that, I decided to wear a pair of skinny jeans with this first one. And I think that when it comes to styling these, you should start with the pants, because the way that your pants lie on the sneakers is very important. And with a pair of skinny jeans that fit well, they're not too long, they don't bunch up too much, they can pair perfectly with this white silhouette right here. And that's why I kept this outfit relatively muted in color, right? So the shirt is black, the gray pants are nice and fitted, and then the sneakers pop with that white hit. And so one of my favorite styling techniques is creating a gradient effect with your outfit. And the way that you can do this is by wearing a darker colored shirt, lighter colored pants, and then something like a white colored sneaker. And that's exactly what I did here, right? So not only is this appealing to the eye, but it will also help you figure out how to match your colors best, right? So if you were to wear a navy hoodie, light wash jeans, and white sneakers, and you're good to go. It's really that simple, and it's one of my favorite go-to moves whenever it comes to styling sneakers. So for outfit number two, this is one of my favorite looks when it comes to fall and winter styling, and that is an olive green bomber jacket, gray hoodie, and a pair of wider fit cargo pants right here. And this is an amazing opportunity for those that don't like skinny jeans to wear some of that more regular fit pants. And this gives you the opportunity to tuck your pant over your sneaker to give it more of a seamless look. Like I mentioned, this is a bit of a bulkier shoe. So for this second outfit, I was very particular about wearing a bit baggier clothing, right? So you're seeing this boxy fit gray hoodie, which pairs well with this bomber jacket that has a little bit of volume in the sleeves, and it has a nice padding to it, right? So it almost makes me seem a lot bigger than I am, almost like I'm a linebacker or something, which I'm not. But anyways, so to pair these, I would not go for skinny jeans, and I would in place wear a more of a regular or wider fit pant. And in this instance, I went with a pair of cargo pants, which I've been wearing year round. And that's one of my favorite aspects of this, is that when it comes to the hoodie, if you get yourself a gray hoodie, it can last you all seasons. I wear hoodies in the summertime, wintertime, fall, and same with the cargo pants, right? So when it comes to summertime and some of those warmer months, you can just throw on a t-shirt over top with the cargos and you're good to go. Because this is a bit of a bulkier shoe, this is an amazing opportunity for you to pick out some of those wider pants that you guys have, and it just adds to your variety of clothing and styling like that. So for outfit number two, you really can't go wrong with the RS Fast, pairing it with a little bit more of a baggier clothing. So let me know in the comments below which outfit was your favorite, and I'll respond with some feedback. Was it outfit number one, which is more of like a business casual type vibe, or was it outfit number two, which had a more streetwear elements to it? Either way, that about does it for the video, guys. Thanks so much for checking this out. Thanks so much, Finish Line, for sending me these sneakers right here, and all the best, guys. Have a wonderful day.